Our world is full of wonders that new, unusual places and beautiful nature are discovered every day by professional photographers or amateurs. Nature's beauty truly is breathtaking, and it should be everyone's goal to experience as much of what Earth has to offer as possible. Some of the places are even human-made, which proves that we can also be architects of something that will fill others with a feeling of wonder. Be ready to be in awe as we have today our top 10 most unbelievable places that exist. Kicking off our list at number 10, Hitachi Seaside Park, Japan. Hitachi Seaside Park is a spacious park near Mito in Ibaraki Prefecture. It features various green spaces and seasonal flowers spread out across 350 hectares, and an amusement park, and several cycling and walking trails. The park is carpeted with flowering plants, taking turns in painting colors to the otherwise boringly virid landscape. Nemophila, rose, and zinnia in summer, cosmos and cochlea in autumn, narcissuses, tulips, and azaleas in spring. The flowers are excellent all year round. Number 9. Crooked Forest, Poland. Trees can come in all shapes and sizes, but most species follow the same patterns as they reach toward the sun. This forest can be found in Poland, near the town of Gryfino. One look at a picture of this place and you will want to visit it. Each pine tree bends sharply to the north, just above ground level, then curves back upright after a sideways excursion of 3 to 9 feet. The curved pines are enclosed by a surrounding forest of straight pine trees. It is generally believed that some form of human tool or technique was used to make the trees grow or bend this way, but the method was never determined and remained a mystery. It has been speculated that the trees may have been deformed to create naturally curved timber for use in furniture or boat building. Other theories include the visitation of aliens. Now, that's more unlikely, right? Number 8. The Door to Hell, Turkmenistan. The Door to Hell is situated in Dervize, a village in Turkmenistan, located in the middle of Karakum Desert. Dervize's 350 inhabitants are semi-nomadic and disbanded by the president of Turkmenistan in 2004, after stating that they were an unpleasant sight to tourists. The Gates of Hell crater was created in 1971, when a Soviet drilling rig accidentally punched a massive underground natural gas cavern, causing the ground to collapse and the entire drilling rig to fall in. Having punctured a pocket of gas, poisonous fumes began leaking at an alarming rate. Decades later, and the fiery pit is still going strong. The country's government hopes it'll become a tourist site, and the nearby desert has already become a popular place to wild camp. Number 7. Tulip Fields, Netherlands. One of the most iconic vistas of the Netherlands is the endless tulip fields in many colors. The blooming of the flower fields depends on the weather conditions during the first months of the year. With normal weather conditions, the first flower fields will start blooming from mid-March. Tulip season in Holland is usually focused from the end of March till the beginning of May, but blooming can be 1 or 2 weeks earlier or later, depending on Mother Nature. Looks so magical, right? Number 6. Tianzi Mountains, China. Tianzi Mountain was formed by sedimentary rocks 318 million years ago. Those rocks eroded by the water and wind slowly turned into quartz stones, which developed those fantastic peaks in the scenic area. Tianzi Mountain provides stunning views of peaks, which rise one after another. It is known as the monarch of the peak forest. At the top of the mountain, visitors can see the full extent of the Wulingyang scenic area. Beautiful scenes of the mountain greet visitors in different seasons. There are four wonders: the sea of clouds, the radiance of the moonlight, rays of sunshine, and the snow in winter. Number 5. Mount Roraima, South America. Mount Roraima is the highest of the Pacaraima chain of Tepuy Plateaus in South America. It is known to be one of the oldest geological formations on Earth, dating back to the Precambrian period. It marks the place where the borders of Venezuela, Brazil, and Guyana meet. Flora and fauna on this tabletop mountain are endemic to the area, raining almost every day. Some people regard Mount Roraima as a sacred mountain, but even those who don't still consider it magical and mysterious, especially with the near constant presence of clouds just below the tabletop. It is also home to numerous limpid pools and bizarre rock formations, enhancing its otherworldliness. Number 4. The Enchanted River, Philippines. Hidden in the Philippine jungle is a short stretch of river that seems to pop up out of the ground to send its miraculously clear blue water out to the sea. The Hinatuan River, popularly known as the Enchanted River, is currently one of the Philippines' cleanest. Its moniker, Enchanted River, came from a poem by Modesto Forlan. The local legends tell all sorts of stories about the river, one of which states that fairies added some mesmerizing colors of sapphire and jade to the river. Another legend says that the river is home to a mysterious fish that is impossible to catch. Every day at noon, swimmers and visitors alike are requested to leave the water for 1 hour so that caretakers can feed the fish. The Hina Tuan hymn is played, and as if on cue, groups of different kinds of fish come out of nowhere to feed on food scraps from the caretakers. Now, isn't that amazing? Next stop at number 3, Fly Geyser, USA. Fly Geyser is a small, geothermal geyser located in Washoe County, Nevada. It is 12 feet tall if you include the continuously growing mount on which it sits. It is privately owned by Todd Jaksik, Fly Ranch's owner, meaning that visiting without permission is considered trespassing. This alien geyser looking in the edge of the Black Rock Desert is human-made, but it wasn't put there on purpose. A collision of human error and natural geothermal pressure created this rainbow-colored geologic wonder. A 5-foot jet of water is constantly expelled from Fly Geyser, and has several terraces that discharge water directly to 30 to 40 travertine pools over an area of 30 hectares. The brilliant color of the mount is due to the presence of thermophilic bacteria, although several concentrated minerals are also present. Number 2. Salar de Uyuni, Bolivia. Salar de Uyuni, located in the Daniel Campos province of Bolivia, looks like it belongs on another planet. Spreading out over 11,000 square kilometers, Salar de Uyuni is the largest salt flat in the world. An endless sheet of hexagonal tiles, created by the salt's crystalline nature, dotted with pyramids of salt. Bolivia's salt flats are a dazzling display of nature's magic. Despite the desert dryness, freezing night temperatures, and fierce desert sun, the landscape is not devoid of life. Pink flamingos, ancient cacti, and rare hummingbirds all live in the Salar de Uyuni. The natural wonder has served as a valuable source of salt and lithium for Bolivia, and has long been a hotspot for tourism in South America. There's even a hotel built out of salt bricks, the Palacio de Sal. Finally, at number 1, Sea of Stars, Maldives. The beaches of Vadhu in the Maldives resemble a sea of stars at night due to the spectacular bluish-white glow sparkling along their shores. The shimmering seems to mirror the star-studded sky at night, and one would be lost in enchantment and magic upon seeing this phenomenon. These mesmerizing shimmers come from the luminescent plankton found in the waters near shore. Among the tropical fish, sharks, and coral in the Maldives' Indian Ocean live billions and billions of microorganisms, including dinoflagellates, a type of phytoplankton. But what differentiates the Lingulodinium polyandrium from other organisms is its unique ability to generate light. Stress caused by the sea and waves' movement leads the plankton to emit light or bioluminescence as a defense mechanism similar to some fireflies. There are places in the world that are so incredible it's hard to believe they exist. Some of these are so enchanting they seem like they could only live in fairy tale books and fantasies, while others are bizarre, exotic, and even horrifying. As otherworldly as the places on this list may seem, they all have one thing in common. They are 100% real. That is it for today's video. Which of these places do you find most unbelievable? Comment it down below. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, District 10 TV, for more videos like this. Thanks again for watching, and see you in our next video.